Hey, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you are all doing really well. I've got a sore throat, so excuse the rasp, you know, sound like a bloke again. It's like the third time, like I'm like, hello. So as promised, last week I said that I was gonna do like a Christmas gift idea video, and here it is. It is a little bit all over the place. I've just like got bags and boxes and all sorts going on here, so I'm kind of just going with it. It is like the biggest Poundland haul I have done. I think I spent about £80 and I have never spent that in there before. There's so many good things in Poundland this time. So yeah, I was just filling my basket, got to the till, I was like, oops. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. It genuinely means a lot, and keep on watching. When I first walked into Poundland, I noticed these. Now these are called lock stars and they like attach to like zips and locks and things. And I got three of them. I think these are a perfect little stocking filler idea, and they actually look really decent. Like, you wouldn't think they were from Poundland. That's what I think anyway. Next item that I'm gonna show you, I personally think is amazing. Like, it's such a cool Christmas gift idea, and it's this here. So basically what this is, it's like a poster in a tube, but it's like a scratch poster. So do you know like with like the scratch maps that you can get, I have one where you like scratch off different places that you've been around the world. And it's kind of like that concept, but with a movie poster. So if you know somebody that is a major movie fanatic or really into just watching films, Netflixing, chilling, you know, into old classics and all that kind of thing, then this is perfect. This was £2, but it's totally worth it. And I'm going to show you guys. So it comes in like this tube. I just think it's really cool. Like, and you open it up like this. Take this off, and it says 100 movie bucket list. So all these movies are on here, and you scratch off whenever you've seen one. And I just think it's such a cool idea. So there's like Little Miss Sunshine, Trainspotting, The Departed, Saving Private Ryan, Psycho, American History X, Toy Story, Titanic. There's so many. I personally wouldn't have thought this was from Poundland, and I would be so happy to receive this as a gift. Like, is so cool. Me and Steve, my boyfriend, are actually gonna use this over the Christmas period, and we're gonna make it like our mission to like watch every single film over the Christmas period. So if you were going down the movie route for gifts, then another great thing to go with kind of like the poster that I've just shown you is this popcorn. It's white chocolate flavored popcorn, and you get a tube of it, and again I think it's perfect for a stocking. Poundland have got like a range of novelty mugs as well, and I did pick up two. So I've got the Warning Banter Merchant and the I Have a Tiny Knob. These were only £1 each. So I also picked up some men's Christmas socks, and these say most wonderful time for a beer, and they're just festive. They were only £1. I don't know if anybody remembers, but a while back in one of my Poundland hauls, I did get some Poundland aftershave. Now, it isn't something usually that I would do. I wouldn't usually get perfumes or aftershaves from Poundland, but I smelt this one, and it's called Iconique, I think. And this one smells so nice, and it actually lasts. We did a bit of a test on my boyfriend, and yeah, it lasted quite a while. It didn't smell cheap, and I love this one. I would definitely try this out. I know some people aren't into like getting perfumes and things from Poundland, because to be honest, a lot of them do smell like crap. Like, they smell like soap, or they just have that really nasty, cheap, chemically smell about them. I have to say, I'm really impressed with this one. I also picked up this beer popping candy. Now, in here you get 20 packs of beer flavored popping candy. I think things like this are perfect for bulking out a stocking, or equally you could open this packet up and use the 20 packs individually. And things that I like to do is pop maybe a little bit of chocolate in like a present that you've wrapped. So if I was like wrapping a pair of jeans, I would just like pop a packet of these in there as well. So it's kind of like just little added extra things, you know. I like little touches like that myself. So the next thing I've got for this hamper is these touchscreen gloves. What I like about these is the box that they're in as well. I know that sounds really silly, but yeah, I just kind of like the box. The thing that I've got for this themed hamper that I'm doing are these M&Ms, which are salted caramel flavor. Also, two really cool stocking filler ideas, or to go in this like hamper that I'm going to show you guys, are these. Now, I think these are so cool. This one is a wallet hero, and you can do so many things with this. So you've got like a letter opener, a ruler, a spanner, a bottle opener, a can opener, a screwdriver, a peeler, a box opener, and a phone holder. Don't ask me how it does all of that, but apparently it does. And this one was only £1. And then there's this multi-tool pen. So it's a screwdriver, a stylus, a spirit level, a ruler, and a pen. So it's like a 5-in-1. And again, that was only £1. So I'm not actually using wicker baskets this year for hampers. I'm just using Christmas gift boxes because I find them much cheaper. Hamper baskets can be around £5 just for the basket. And I thought I'm not spending that this year because I do want to do quite a few hampers for my kids and family and things like that. So what I have got, which I found was a cheaper alternative, are these like gift boxes with like gift tags. And this one is just a Merry Christmas one. It's like a flat one that you put out yourself. And yeah, I just think they're much cheaper. This was only £1. Yeah, you just kind of like put these boxes together. Give me 3 years to try and put this box together. Oh God, come on. I don't even know how to put this box together. 5 minutes later and I've assembled the box, believe it or not. These kind of boxes, they're really cheap, cheaper alternatives to hampers. And if you wanted to, you could like fill it with like hamper style, what are the things they put in? I do have a pack here. So like gift wrap kind of stuff. This stuff here, by the way, if you are making wicker baskets, this stuff is 79p from B&M. So here is my little hamper that I've made. I have stuck a bow on, which was from this pack here from Poundland, which just contains like bows, ribbons and tags. So yeah, I just think it looks really pretty. So the next little idea I had was getting something like this. I found this weekly planner in this really gorgeous colour. It's like this blush metallic-y kind of effect, and I found like a really gorgeous pen to go with it, and this pen has like a diamond on it, and I just thought to like stick it on here and then put some ribbon around it in a bow. And again, it's just a great little idea. I love stuff like this. I'm always planning things. These were only £1 each, so that's like a really cheap £2 gift. I'm going to use ribbon from this set here. This was £1.99, but this one is from B&M. I think this looks really pretty and classy actually. So yeah, I really like this. I also picked up some Thorntons. These are like the wafer rolls. Now, as you know, Thorntons is quite a expensive brand and you can get them in Poundland. So yeah, you can give them as a gift or part of a hamper and people will be like, ooh, Thorntons, I see. So the next thing I've got is more for the lighthearted, you know, people that can have a laugh and take a joke, have a bit of banter, you know, a bit of bants. This is called the Holy Poke game. It's from Poundland, and basically it is a game where you poke your penis through the holes. 7 cards with 14 picture scenes. It says rise to the occasion and use your hashtag courgette to complete the scene. It says create bedtime stories your partner will never forget. So yeah, 18 plus, this is adults only, and I wouldn't get it out everywhere. Like, this is literally just like an intimate game. Like, I wouldn't get it out around the Christmas table, you know, or I fancy a game of this. It just... I think this is quite banterous, actually. I like to have a laugh. These are the different scenes on the back. I don't know if you can see. So there's all... I just see... Big bending dog. Oh my God. Oh no. Rub gently in the genie appears. There's a full English. You poke it through and it's like sausage on a full English. I can't even cope. What am I doing? I am sorry about that. Yeah, sorry if that's offended anyone as well. Oh, well, do you know what? Once I get going, I can't stop. I need to change the subject. So, more stocking fillers. These Fern McCann Starlet Square Glitter Nails. I love these. I think they're so pretty. Stick them in a stocking. I'm really curious to show you guys these because I like prints and things like that around my house. And yeah, Poundland have got these. So this is like a 4-pack of prints. And I got these ones as well. I have taken these ones out because I thought they were cardboard, but they're not. They just had a cardboard back in to hold them in place. And they're like proper like, you know, can you hear the wiggle? That kind of material. This one says, I ain't your hun. There is this one. This one says, rosé all day. And then there's that cactus one. I think these are so cool. They're really different. And I really like them. I think these will look cool in the bathroom. So, and these ones are obviously a lot different in design, a bit more of a black and white feel. So there's this design here. And then they've got this one which says, follow your dreams, which I really like as well. And this one says, the best is yet to come. And then this one here, which are quite different. I get kitchen feels from that. Like I'm thinking in my kitchen. So yeah, bathroom, kitchen. I love them both. And if you are wondering what the size is, they are 8x10-inch posters. If you remember in one of my previous Poundland hauls, I had lots of like Halloween candle holders. Obviously, Poundland has switched it up to the Christmas ones, and I did pick up these two here. So I've got a Santa and I've got a snowman, and I love them. I actually still have my Halloween ones up. I picked up some candy canes because I think they look cool on the tree or in Christmas hampers or in stockings. I also picked up this hanging blending sponge from Poundland. So you can kind of like put this on the tree or you know, just wrap it up or put it in the stocking. And I really love the design, like this little marble design. Okay, I'm not sure if these are from Home Bargains or if they were from Poundland, but they all pretty much do a similar range of candles anyway. But I picked up these three festive candles, and this one is warm apple and cinnamon. I love that one so much. I just love cinnamon. This one is vanilla sugar cookies. And that one, again, smells really nice. And this one is just gingerbread, which I like as well. I like them all. I just like candles, if you didn't already know. This, I know for a fact, is from Home Bargains, and it was 59p. I've kind of, like, mixed the two. It is more Poundland. I did spend a lot of money in Poundland, but I had to go to Home Bargains as well. But I really love this. It's so simple. If you've got somebody that's into, like, notes and envelopes and cute things like that, then this is really cute for that. This was only 59p from Home Bargains, and I just think it's so pretty. I love the design, which is like deers and ducks, and I think it's just deers and ducks. Is it deers and ducks? Yeah, deers and ducks. Picked up these as well from Home Bargains, and I absolutely, when I say absolutely, I absolutely love them. Like, I absolutely love them. Like, this is avocado hand cream, and you get a nail file with it as well. I just love avocado, and I love the colours, and I love everything about it. And if somebody got me this in stocking, I'd be so happy. Also, this avocado moisturising body yogurt. These were £1 each. £1 each, £1 each. The next things I got are from Home Bargains again. And I got this like lucky dip bag. I don't know what's in this. Obviously it's a lucky dip. So you get lip gloss, eyeshadow or body glitter in any one of these, and they were only 99p. You could pick up a couple of them and stick them in a stocking because it just makes it a little bit more exciting at Christmas. And I got this bath bomb as well. I was really drawn to this because I'm drawn to anything shiny. And this is already like packaged up really cute, so you don't have to do anything with this. And it says, you're the bomb, bath bomb. And I love that. So £2. I got this muslin face cloth, which is really good because it's reusable. It is 100% cotton. This was only 69p. And I like stuff like this because they are reusable. Some instant sass. So it is a little glass jar of these really nice, shiny packaged sweets. Personally, don't like hard-boiled sweets, but I really like the packaging. Like I said, I'm drawn to anything shiny. And I love the glass jar and the cork and the bow. I'm easily pleased. So when I went to Poundland the other day, I really liked this area with all like Jess Wright beauty products in. I didn't actually know Jess Wright had a beauty line out with Poundland, and she does. It is really impressive, to be fair. So I really like eyelashes, and I got these two pairs from there, and they look so fluffy and wispy, which is the style that I absolutely love. I love natural looking fluffy lashes, and I think these are perfect. And this one is in the style Unforgettable, and this one is in the style Vibey, which I really like. Her whole beauty range is only £1 for each item as well. I got this Vitamin C sheet mask as well, which I really like because it's the kind of mask that I do like. I do like a peel off one every so often, but I prefer a sheet mask. I found in that range as well fake tan down a fake tanning mitt, which is reusable. So here's the mitt, and I have to say the mitt is so soft. And then we've got the instant wash off tan with shimmer, and I got this in the shade medium. The next two things I've got from this Just Right range are these fake tan wipes. You get a pack of 20 and they are vegan friendly, not tested on animals, and they have vitamin E. And also she has this perfume out as part of her beauty range as well. I don't know if my camera's gonna focus. Probably not, because my camera doesn't like to focus. But it's the Just Right Beauty With Love, and it's Eau de Toilette, is that how you say that? And it doesn't actually smell too bad. It's not a scent that I personally would wear. I think it smells a little cheaper, but it's great, you know, if you are getting it for, say, a younger person and they just want to play around with a bit of perfume, or it's like their first perfume, or some people might like it. Like, everybody has their own taste, but it does, you know, it smells okay, it's just not for me. But that whole Just Right Beauty range is so affordable, and it's such a cheap gift idea. The last little thing I've bought for that little hamper I'm doing is this, just for a bit of sass. This was £1. It is like ceramic pot, and I just love it. Like, I love the pink. I love the pink. So if you know anyone who's a babe, or you want to get somebody this, then yeah, this was only £1 as well. So that's going to be like the finishing touch. I'm just going to put this hamper in a box that I've got, but I am going to pop it in a little bit of cellophane instead, because I think it will look better. That is like my Just Right Beauty hamper. You can add all sorts to it, chocolates, nail varnishes, things like that. And if you wanted to, you could like add things like this, which is just a silver bow, which I got from Poundland. Yeah, that is that hamper done. Hope that's giving you a little bit of Christmas inspiration. So I got this Christmas box as well with this bow on. And like I said, this year I'm giving out boxes instead of hampers and things like that. And I think it just makes things a little bit more different. It was a flat box, which I've assembled together, and it took me God knows how long to get this bottom bit. I ended up sellotaping it inside, because it just won't stay. And in this box I'm going to put more beauty products and things like that. First thing I got from Poundland is this #6 range. I don't know if anybody's seen it before, but this is a anti-aging collagen woven face mask. Fight visible signs of aging with collagen and a special blend of herbal extracts, suitable for all skin types. So there was a whole range from this brand. So this is the face mask. And then I got these anti-aging collagen hydrogel eye patches. So you get 4 pairs in here. There was also this anti-aging day cream. So if you know people that love moisturiser and moisturising, this whole range is for them. There's also this anti-aging derma serum. And lastly from this range, I got this micellar water as well. I think that's how you say it, I'm not sure. So because we had a bit of a green theme going on, I did get this to go with it, which is just some aloe vera shower gel. Just to go with like the green we've got on the packaging. I also got these tissues. So it's just a little pack of tissues, which were only 15 pence from Home Bargains. The last thing I've got for this little package that I'm doing is this little mini mirror. I think this is really cool. It's one of the mirrors where you can see like how ugly you are really close up. No, I'm totally joking. But you know the ones that get really close and you're like, whoa. Also, I was supposed to get an Aero mint chocolate bar as well, just to put in this box to go with like the green theme, but I totally forgot to get that. But yeah, just things like that you could chuck in. So I kind of kept this green. I am going to stick it all in this box. And I'm going to use this in there as well. So I'm going to make use of this. I also picked up some chocolate as well, because I think chocolate is so easy just to like separate and put in stockings, especially the multi-packs. I think you could just open them up and like literally just distribute them between different stockings and things like that, and Christmas Eve boxes if you are doing those this year. We'll be showing you my Christmas Eve boxes as well at a later date. But yeah, I just picked up a selection of these Kinder chocolates, and that is because I'm going to show you something that I have been seeing floating around for a couple of weeks now, and it is so impressive. I got this box from Poundland. It's a robot Christmas box. What I've seen is people cutting the sides and sellotaping chocolate to the sides. When you take the lid off, it kind of all falls apart, but there is chocolate in there, and I think it is so awesome. So I had to do it myself, and basically I have already got my boyfriend to cut the sides. Now the box is only £1. They do pink boxes, blue boxes, different theme boxes. There's so many in there, and there's also different sizes as well. So if you wanted to do like a larger box and then do a smaller one and smaller. But yeah, I got my boyfriend to cut the sides of this box already, because knowing me, I will totally destroy it. But I'm going to quickly show you guys how to do it, and yeah, I hope you really like it, because I think it's such a cheap idea. I think the average of everything with all the chocolate totals to about £3. So if, like me, you have a Minecraft lover in your house, then they have these little tracksuits, which I think are really cool, and they were quite cheap as well, and they are official, which really surprised me. So there's these Minecraft joggers, and these are in a 9 to 10. They did go up in size, and there were quite small sizes as well. See, so yeah, I was really shocked that they're official. They have the Minecraft tag in the label, and this was the hoodie to go with it as well, which I think is really cool. This is suitable for any Minecraft fan. And I also picked up this t-shirt as well. This t-shirt was only £4. The hoodie was £8, and the joggers were £7. I also picked up these gamer boxing shorts as well for my little boy, because they do look very Minecraft-like, and they were only £2. Also, these aren't from Poundland, but I wanted to show you them anyway. I did purchase these ready-made, but they are so easy to make, and I kind of wish that I'd done them myself. Basically, they're little Christmas mugs with chocolate in the cellophane, with a bit of ribbon, some like Christmas bells, this like Santa slip which goes around it. So you can get like Christmas mugs for £1. The cellophane's cheap, and chocolate, you can get cheap sweets and chocolate from anywhere. So yeah, it's a really cool cheap idea, and I just wanted to show you them. I picked up two, which was a snowman and a Santa one, but you could make loads of these really cheap, and kids love this kind of thing. So yeah, they're really Christmassy. So that is the end of my video. I really hoped you did enjoy it. Now I am doing a little giveaway, so if you want to win everything that I've just shown you in this Poundland haul, apart from the Minecraft tracksuit and pants and t-shirt, because I did get them for my little boy specifically. So all you've got to do is subscribe to my channel, click on the notification bell so you are notified whenever I do upload a video. Let me know that you've subbed, hit the notification bell, follow me on Instagram, and let me know on my last post that I've put up today, which is me wearing my red lipstick, that you are from this video. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subscribers, which would be amazing by the end of the year. So it'd be great to start the new year, 1,000 subscribers. They all count as entries to this little giveaway, and I will send everything that you've seen. Share my channel everywhere, pretty much everywhere. Yeah, I've never done a giveaway before, so I'm quite excited to do that. I hope whatever you're doing today, you're having a great day. If you're not having a great day, things will get better. It's okay to not have a great day. I've had many not great days recently, but things will get better. I hope you know that. Don't forget to hit subscribe, and I will see you in my next video.